Yury Postrigay and Alexander Dyachenko of Russia won gold in the inaugural men's 200-meter K2 at the Olympic Canoe Sprint Regatta on Saturday. The Russians, who were the quickest qualifiers from the semifinals, won in a time of 33.507 seconds. Raman Piatrushenka and Vadzim Makhneu of Belarus won the silver medal, and Liam Heath and John Schofield of Britain took bronze.